and be thankful instead for the roofs over our heads and the food on our tables. Harvest that promises to be bountiful. Look to heaven and remember. There are seasons in the affairs of man. This evil winter of affliction will pass. And the smiling summer of prosperity will come again as it has so many times before. Meanwhile, be strong.
Sorry, we not mean to be late.
We're glad you came. We heard you were leaving the community. We were afraid you'd already gone.
No. We not want to go before we say goodbye to all our good friends. And we bring flagpole.
With all the trouble you've had, you took time to make us a flagpole?
Oh, it's nothing.
Well, I think it's something very special. A man loses his land and still takes the time to keep a promise.
Taking his land? 'Tis a no good country that can do that.
No, no, please, Reverend. I have heard much wrong ideas about what happened to me and my family. I would like to get all straight, if you don't mind.
Please do.
I make foolish mistake. I lose the land. It's all my fault. You be happy you live here. It's fine country. I have seen many countries. I know. You have freedoms here, freedom worship, freedom meetings, freedom speech, freedom press. They have no place else in the whole world. In Russia, we pay 2-3 times as much taxes as here. And not for schools and roads, no. For the Tsar's pockets. And the man who is brave enough or fool enough to complain about the taxes, he goes to jail. They come in the middle of the night and they take him away. No trial, no jury freedom. He's gone. Nobody ever sees him again. So you know how much this freedom means? Where I was born, I pay my taxes. But the tax collector, he thinks I'm hiding something. So the Cossacks come. They not tell me why, they take away everything. Land, animals, tools, food. They throw off the land with only the clothes we wear. In my prayers, I give thanks that my family and I could come live here. And I ask God that all the others we left behind could also come here to the home of the freedoms, United States of America, best country in the whole world.
Concludes our service for today. I think it's time we put up Mr. Piatakov's flagpole.
No, sir, even after that.